much of the population is not risk literate, like the difference between an absolute and a relative risk. More surprising, we have a system in which many experts here, doctors, also are not risk literate. The doctors I have trained, I would say that 80 to 90% of them do not understand the outcomes of their own tests they do on a daily basis. They have rumors, they go by hearsay. 150 gynecologists in front of you, and the typical reaction is that 145 out of 150 looking down. And I tell them, don't look down. Look left and right. The others also don't know it. It's not your fault. The art of risk communication is only now beginning to be taught in medical schools.